strain. And Samuel, he loved Elsinore. They were just 19 and change. As for me, I love everyone. Sputtered James behind his hair. He never had a someone there, and he swore he didn't care. But there were many hours when we would dance among the flames. And I would laugh like angels with Richard, Samuel, and James. Gothic room, some English manners, mad design. Spirits grin behind the mirror that haunted church was down the line. We studied lost philosophies and burned a hole inside of time. Discovered hidden passageways, unlocked with esoteric rhyme. And I felt I held the power to summon gods with secret names. And fly away to freedom's shore with Richard, Samuel, and James. Was 1,000 years ago, the year Dick Nixon doped the law. Somebody else's president, well, we could see his tragic flaw. We were reading William Blake, Shelley, Keats, and Kerouac. Singing Mrs. Robinson, Let It Be, and Painted Black. The bankers and the lawyers would have us kneel before the claim. But I claim my reality with Richard, Samuel, and James. Samuel, she loved Ronaldo from St. Croix. Or maybe it was just his Porsche and all his friends at the Savoy. Then when it all came crashing down from Tower Bridge into the Thames, I stood at the inquest of the deaths of Richard, Samuel and James. Now you may scoff and you may scorn, my story's just a lark, but none of that can blind me now. I hold a lantern in the dark. I got no time for those who can't or won't read a book or sing a song. If you don't look and live like me, well then you really don't belong. The bankers and the lawyers will never snare me with their game. I'd rather walk the underworld with Richard, Samuel and James. Say